traumatic experience. Definitely, like, it's so negative and also damages you, and like, and then the significant, it could damage you, but you have like a control of it, like, okay, your mom died and you kind of accept it. When the traumatic, it could be coming back to you constantly. After a traumatic experience, you're just so broken, so you need to find the little links to build yourself up again. And that's what music can do, because it's something, it bridges you, like, to yourself, and even neurologically and spiritually, in both ways, like, it makes these little bridges to the self-concept again. Music, in a way, is also tells you that you're not alone. There's somebody with you, and so you communicate. You don't need words. You don't have to speak. You just play or listen and this is tells you that you are with somebody, and somebody hears you and listens to you. So, because it might be so hard to talk about it, and if you press the talk, it's just could also damage even more. Blast off, dude.